say she want a fix at you. So I just get even money. If you call me, you know, fairly sad. You go to breakfast and knock at you. Can you see this pull and knock at you? I'm not faking this, no food at you. You see these feelings and knock at you. I'll be messing. If I broke up my business, I'm a child to like you. All I care for the night. I'll be messing. If I broke up my business, I'm a child to like you.
Okay, babies, so I'm running late. Not really, I'm not running late, but I was really rushing because I thought I was running late. So I'm on my way to pick up Brandy. I'm a little fit thingy, magic. So yeah, I'll show you guys a little bit of me going there, on my way there, and when I reach. Okay, baby, so Brandy's here. Brandy say hi. You say hi, if I say hi, I find it so. It's so hot.
Yeah. Sometimes we laugh, sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now. Baby, I took a half and she took the whole thing. Slow down. We took a trip, now we on your block, and it's like a ghost town.
Baby,
where did these niggas be at when they said they going all this and all that? Tired of beefing you bones, you can't even pay me enough to react. Been waking up in the crib, and sometimes I don't even know where I'm at.
The demons call when they do what they do. And now I feel like taking off, find a place with a view. The pain is never gonna stop if it's controlling.
Friendly. Huh? So at the airport now. So look. But yeah. Got my face done and stuff because today's my birthday. So yeah, I keep you guys posted. My back hurts because my bag is really heavy because I'm traveling with my laptop. These are my luggage. So yeah. Alright guys, so we just go to security and everything. We're walking inside, we're going to get food. I feel like we're gonna get what? Burger King. We'll get burger. Yeah. So let me show you. I'm at Burger King. Huh? How are them? Getting food because we're hungry. Tavia in the cut. So it's three of us. The money had to leave Wednesday when we miss our flight. So yeah, when I get our food, then we come back with you. I think them taking airline. So I think I'm going to take
That's what time my needs to rise.
You have any jumpum juice?
So I'm going to set the sun and buy extra festival to go. So I'm going to take that. Buy some festival. With jumpum juice. So yeah, so no one will get more foodie. Food. We're going to our gate now. We're gonna board. Mandy upset because we eat our first supper. Mandy, see your friend. Tell me, I don't woman in the ball of a fly. Woman just passing. Yes, yeah, look for me like she wants to say, evil witch. She's a little witch. She got another second part. I wish she never felt like that again. She's crazy. Woman eating for a reason.
Buenas tardes pasajeros, ahora gaviota se complace en anunciar el embarque general de su vuelo KG-6085.
So we're in the line, waiting to board. Someone is coming. So in the line, we're going to board. One, I'm going to just take off. I was going to show you guys, but then I have a lot of things in my hands, so it's kind of hard to do everything one time. This airline is giving pretty much confused.
Thank you, baby.
Hi, Brandy.
Hi.
My hand is full.
Safe travel.
Thank you, baby. Bye.
Yeah, I'm married.
Alright,
okay.
Yeah, love you too. Yeah. So, doing quick dolls. When I reach my seat, I'll talk back to you guys. Walking. at the baggage area looking for our bags. I think that big bag is mine. Right there. Yeah, it is. And no, me no mal estaba
souvenirs. There's no time, I wanna need more time. been on my whole life. Let my girl, I'm in my Yorker. Hate to leave it, call it torture. Remember when I couldn't hold her. Left the baggage for a rover.
I got my peaches out in Georgia. I get my weed from California. That's that shit. I took my dick up to the North, yeah.
Alright guys, so as you can see, we're here, we're loving the place, it's really cute, it's getting what it's supposed to. So, as I said, today's my birthday, I'm going to get ready, so I'm going to show off that I have my ear, touch up my makeup, put on my birthday clothes, take some cute pictures. So we just done shower, we took my makeup and brush my teeth and stuff like that. Makeup don't even want to touch up really. Makeup not want to touch up. Makeup is fine, really.
Inside. Not your man, baby, you're such a love woman. I'm mixed, take it, mess it, take it. You're right, that's all.
You're playing, come and get it. Yeah, yeah, I don't care. All you want, take it up. That's it, I'm going to see yourself. The painful, you're my painful, without any.
Alright, guys, so this is your session. Now 11:18. I'm trying to edit my pictures. Go and like them when I post them. Period. I'm trying to post these before 12. So we're at the club, guys. So we're at the store, we're going to buy a liquor. Somebody, somebody coming over here.
Sorry, sorry, sir.
How are
you? Yay.
Oh, liquor. We go! Look how many come, my son. What that? Casamigo. What the fuck does that? You said like a demon. No.
No.
I feel like we're gonna probably
mess
up later.
I don't think so.
I was kind of smart enough, but I was used to our custom egos. Them have that? So I'm gonna go big, big dollars. Go big.
Don't.
Them just put it there, but I think we can get.
I hate Smirnoff.
I can try that.
I would really say the Bacardi with the good sauce.
What's on that?
Because it's smooth.
What are they? Bacardi?
But, no, pass on me, folks. You want the Don Julio?
What bait?
Who buy that?
What bait?
Can't split the cost.
What's that? Sister, what? Bait, I'm going to drink beer. I'm going to drink it. What's my name?
Where?
And what's the name?
I'm going to put it in.
I'm gonna sleep.
But I'm really. I'm gonna fast.
We're gonna have one of these.
Okay, I'm gonna have one and then I'm gonna
go. Yeah.
Alright, we're
gonna
buy the 6 pack.
Alright, we're
gonna
buy the 6 pack.
6 pack of beer?
Smirnoff.
Yeah. I already want
brand. Guys, gonna sit home. My first thought and I'm back. Smirnoff. Which one tastes better?
Almost time.
Alright guys, so as you can see, I'm getting back to you guys in daylight because we have an excursion to do. And the pickup time was 5 p.m. because the drive is 3 hours. We finally reached the place. But Tabe is in the bathroom, so I'm waiting on her. I can't wait to take off this makeup. Yeah, and then it's like this morning, Brandy and Monique end up getting left because we were supposed to be done between 5 to 5:30. And me and my phone are ringing, honestly, fall asleep with those things. I heard the phone ringing. So I said, what that? We'll find when I jump up and take a stop at the front desk. I can't over tell what's the man that was there. So, you know, I have to jump up and start getting ready real quick. So we did that, but then in the act, I was trying to call Brandy and Dominique. Nagging them. Call. So we just had to leave. So, ready for come out now? Ready for come out? Alright. Watch her. Do you get that, you see?
I'm gonna smile with her and I talk to her now.
Smile at her to who?
She just smile with her.
Smile with who?
Sponge.
Smile with you? Mm-hmm. May I vlog when I smile? Yeah, so. Yeah, what come out? Woman, they're my two white man. One of them are cuss. Well, it's one of them that cuss. Yeah, cuss. So they're my way 40 minutes per way and them this and them that and the third. Man, them cussing, man. But anyway, we go see what today is all about. We don't have no service, I don't offer to abandon them so we even reach. Okay. So it's just five. Then they know what I'm going to know what to do. But, yeah. Oh, more driving?
I think we're going to go up there, so.
So, waiting on them to load up. I just kind of feel sad because I wish Dominique and Brandy get on the phone. I'm never looking for a group and I just do so. I told the man that do the most as well as the man put away because general Spanish should be very soft and in what way.
We're going also, so this boat ride is like 30 minutes. So you know who already depressed because this shit is mad long. I kind of understand why the tour are all day too because it's 30 minutes. I'm in this fucking water. Anyways, guys, no people know how to stay. I don't know if I can video come on. I watch my camera and I be surprised. So. But yeah, to do.
So we're on the boat.
Okay,
I'm packing up us.
on the boat. These are other people. Try to show her what I can while I can.
Levi got hits.
Yes,
babies, gonna swim with you guys.
So I'm gonna tap it up with some powder. The mirror over here, I'm gonna allow it and the mirror another bit.
Yeah, Brandy them finally reach. Goody bopsies. Goody blips and the goody blops. Outside, the man them outside.
Determine.
Determine. Brandy big body, now the people them kids and old people eyesight. The people them probably traumatized.
Just it's a beach.
It's a beach. Oh, you give me. Oh, thank you.
I follow you.
Thank you. Come say hi. You're going to see yourself.
You're going to take a towel.
I behave like a rich aunt, Randy, with a big body.
What?
Where are
you?
I'm big. So guys, we're going in the sea to swim. Mom, pick.
Oh, okay, they're coming.
No, we're not coming here, but they're coming.
That's fine.
We are
good, guys.
We're going to have a lunch, guys, right now.
So when do you guys go?
Hey. Yeah, I see you in a few.
I'm gonna see y'all.
Don't play.
No, she go. Hey,
you don't know when you get back in some black.
You get in the water. I won't put you in the water.
Alright. It's not that bad. I think yesterday we kind of like just feel out of it because it was just we alone. We really can't talk English.
Yeah.
When we come.
Yesterday?
Yeah.
Yesterday was bad.
it wasn't bad, but and I like nowhere with the year, so you know, meet other people, you can't talk much. Because to be honest, when I just came early, I'm gonna feel out of it. Right. Everybody want me to speak one and two people. Yeah, but majority. No, I have to eat. So last night, me and the care my food and let her food go that soon.
You're eating.
No.
Are you serious? What are you doing now in the room?
Where did my neck go?
No, literally.
No, my neck. No, girl.
Which girl?
Say that by use Rosie.
She's sick.
Tired.
You're
peeling. The phone did I ring in the Macau way before.
The phone ring.
Brother, you know when my ass at rest, I must have a panic attack. I may run down the stairs and me now I'm gonna go up the stairs, down the stairs, my lad. When I look no service on the phone, I say, I'm texting at the group, I'm Tavia, I'm lost. When I look I'm gonna go all the way down to the last one.
Wonder why I lit club.
Yeah, last night wasn't bad enough, but yeah, we want someone who can stand up and
Jamaican club in the air.
There's most a spot where Jamaica music play. But Mary Buff, the face. So
y'all weren't part of the party, huh?
No.
Y'all weren't part of the party?
No, not really.
Send me.
Your wives and husbands.
Yeah.
Huh? Send it your wives and
husbands. Oh, I said, oh.
Eat
fries, babies.
That you hear us feel.
Well?
Yeah,
that's right. Wait
a second. The lemon. No, after my back, you
know. Oh, like a major teeth? What's the money? Chabu, that chocolate, you know?
Yeah.
Guys, I'm going to show you.
She asked me for sweetie, but I said, I have chocolate.
What did I show in this last night? Oh, remember this?
Chocolate.
Oh, we used to buy it at school, yet.
Alright, so I'm not down at the island. Oh, Tavia.
Okay, so we came back from the excursion. But McDonald's on the way, but my camera was dead, so I didn't get to record it. I just fixed my hair because the rain is falling. Well, the rain was falling, but everybody tired on me too. So we're gonna stay inside. I'm doing like a little prep to go to bed. I had my makeup for 2 days, which is not good. I'm going to do like a quick skincare routine. I never brought like major stuff to do that. Well, I brought this calming gel and Tavi, I have some deep cleanser in this, and I have this. So I'm going to wash my face. I just like fix my wig, tie it down, put on my bonnet. So now I'm going to do my skincare routine and I'm gonna take a shower, wash the pokey okey.
Say my name, say my name. No one is around you. Say, baby, I love you. You ain't running game. Say my name, say my name. You acting kind of shady. Ain't calling me baby. Why the sudden change? Say my name. Baby, how's your day? But today, and it's a
I'm going to shower, and then after I shower, then I moisturize. So get back to chill, feel. I think soap is in my eye. Good morning. So I just woke up and sick as hell. Now we're basically getting ready to go for breakfast. And then after breakfast, we're gonna come upstairs, get ready for brunch, after brunch shopping, and then let's see if we can do something fun later. Alright, so we're in an elevator to go downstairs to have breakfast.
Clear. I fall for you every time I try to resist. We can get away. I'm chasing beach fields in an every day. All I wanna hear is an episode that we play. Sit right next to you. You try not to show how I feel about you.
Bianca, not the finger. Oh, this is a SKcollectionbySash one. So we're back in our room. Now we're gonna get ready and go to brunch.
Yeah.
party.
Cab is 5 minutes away. Of course, we're late for everything. We're just late till we can't late no more. It's 3:43. The plaza closed at 7. At the same plaza, we're going to shopping, we're going to eat something. So, man, we have to go figure it out. We have to go eat real fast. Shopping took a little while. We have to go and the mall closed at 7. So, I guess we'll go in there till them close. I'm very stuffy. The AC for one, I kill me. I don't know why I'm so cold. Even though I'm cold, like, man, I don't know if I can see. But not sure. I think that it them kind of look weird. But even though I'm so cold, I don't know what the means I give Lisa. Dominique in the cut, looking fancy. Tub over the sun. I mean, mean girl as per usual.
I'm gonna see if we can do that though.
Of course. Yeah, okay. burger is nasty.
Hey, y'all loners. I'm from Atlanta where young niggas run shit. I know they hating on me, but I don't read comments. Whenever I tell her to come, she coming. Whenever it's smoke, we ain't running. Look too hard, don't stay too close. You gon' fuck around the town. I'm this way, doing all these shows. Coming on the road, I don't care where I go. Long as I get paid, bad little vibe. Shipping on my mind, soon as I get back, shit and shit. Do this all the time, this ain't no surprise. Every other night, another movie can make.
Alright, so we're in Forever 21. We're going. Why put us in a dress so we can't over here? Yeah. I think this is the body suit is nice. Yeah.
Some girls don't have man. I don't have none.
What do you mean?
I joke.
Oh yeah,
it's chill, a laundry. Chill.
I miss you. I'm gonna see.
Yeah. That's a laundry.
Guys, there's an outfit?
Yeah.
I think I forgot to buy two things and put them together. Yeah. But don't like that, just put it back. But then what time we are going to find something? Because I will catch them and then just change. Dominic, can you see that? You like it? Okay, so of course, since the morning, as per usual, it's everywhere, it's everything. But, yeah, anyway, we got ice cream and we bought some stuff, not a lot. But our taxi is there, you know, out there, so we're gonna leave. Yeah, that Monique. I create some scenario in her head.
and ask the ID. Wait, babe, then I see. Somebody had. You know, would that really funny?
Best Western.
Yeah, Best Western, yes.
Nope.
Yeah, Best Western. You know, would that funny if I know this, so we are go. Oh, see it here. See that? Yeah. That's one. I did not bring him there. How much are the cost now? Back at Jamaica, back to reality, back to working, whatever we're doing prior to coming here. So it was okay, nothing went as planned, but at least you get a chance to experience something different. So now we're leaving. Why we thought that this was free, only for us to go inside and the man asking us for money. Just give him $5 because, sir, we thought you were doing us a favor. I thought this was your job. Why are you asking for money? And of course, clearly line look, we are wheel of line because we have to join the line. We're trying to check in on the machine thing, but it wasn't going through. So in the line, waiting. And then Tavia them gone left way. So if people can check on the carry-on that could even work coming, we can't attack in because them gone with the bag then. I wouldn't know them gone with the bag.
But anyways, that's that on that. I just want to sleep, to be honest. Back to life, back to reality. But they gone back to checking our cameras 24/7. Sure. I am dying. But anyways, guys, I'll keep it posted. We're in this place at the airport, trying to get souvenir. We don't know what you're calling me now.
Sorry.
Which one do I get?
I get one of this, one of this.
How much of them? You know? Five. Can I get some L?
No tengo S.
No S?
Solo así.
Share for next time. Yeah, I'm like this. This.
You have M in this? M?
M? I have M.
Can you get an M?
I like this. The S on my initial in the front of mine.
It's M and one more M.
It's bad on here. My collection. Sorry. See one from a mixer.
Same. For me and mine.
We just got souvenirs. Yeah, so we're going to our gate for the by 11. That's why people in them places they get bigger and fat and obese because of these things.
It's convenient.
It's not convenient, it's a laziness. You could have walked. You know, say where is the people that walk are faster than we.
This trip was alright. I'm not lying. Next time we're doing a trip, we have to go plan to the sea. Like,
time
is of essence. And time was our best friend this trip, our brother. If it was up to we, the only thing we were on time for was leaving today.
Yeah.
The only thing. The bad luck start from we should fly. From a missile flight.
Oh my gosh, you can buy a birthday shirt. Hola.
You need the clips.
I need the clips?
Yes. It's this.
Oh, then
I'm
going to
dip this.
Yeah, and the birthday one?
You call your mom.
Yeah.
Y'all go get something to eat? No? Y'all go like some craving more than everybody is. I'm gonna eat the less. They must have one left for us. She said reach by 11, right? So we're not late then.
We're going to board and then all of us will do brand their own car. Like me and our babo to have this and this. I'm going to tell them I'm going to order both of them and sugar. What is sugar? As well, if you go to London.
So, Brandy Cranberry.
Where is she gone?
Where you go? Where you go? You think you can carry all of the bag them? Them are gonna say I have three check bag. You only can have one personal luggage.
Hi, son. Trying to board the flight.
11:30 for me. Yeah. I'm gonna be also bad. And then tomorrow back to regular programming. Gym at 9 a.m. I never miss this. But my birthday was okay. I just hope that we're next trip, you know, one time, because we miss my flight. They will live for every damn thing. But yeah, next travel back coming summer. Yeah. But yeah, I'll show you guys a little bit of when we take off, and then I'll be sleeping for the rest because your girl is tired. And I left my AirPod, so my ears keep on popping. This is not a long flight, so within 1 hour. So easy to get for bad motion. As you can see, I'm at the airport where I get things. Just get for going to Chanel. I'm going to Forever 21. I'm going to wish I'm going to Forever 21 to see them this year, like I did buy them, because by the time we did them, they end up closed. I'm going to Forever 21, buy one dress and change. What else to go? Buy some body works, which I never need for even buying out in there, so because every time I travel, I'm going to buy some body works. I'm going to worry for the moment I use. But I'm going to buy like 3 lotion. Three lotion, three body wash, three spray. I bought 2 Chanel cologne, and I went in Victoria's Secret and bought body scrub because I like the body scrub. But that's about it, like literally. And then I really wanted to get some things in Pandora. So as you see, I went in Pandora. Okay, you know, at least I get a chance to experience something new, so that's good, something different. I think the full day excursion was the best thing I did. If I never did that, then the trip would have been trash, to be honest. But I'm glad that we came here in one piece and then back home in one piece. Nobody never get my damage. And even last night we almost lost, as you can see the taxi job. I think we went in the wrong Uber. But yeah, we still can compare to New York still. Like the shopping experience better at New York because you have more options. Like you have TJ Maxx, you have things cheaper. But it's just that like AirSea can go designer stores, which is not that easy to access in the States unless you're there Manhattan or something. But it was still a good experience. Anyways guys, that's it. Let's have a talk.
Señor vuelo, exité con el miles.com y empieza a acumular varias astillas en su viaje. They test to see, play fight, play, make it see.
I have to go through custom, immigration, and all of that. So I won't be able to use my phone, well, my phone or my camera. But I will get back with you guys when I'm on my way home. But yeah, it's a good look about the trip, and it will come more quick because you know the trip. We have a little link everywhere. But it was a good trip too. We all right, guys. So I'm going to Starbucks. Yeah. Oh, the bumbo clock. I see your son. Starbucks at this one. Can you guys see? I blur. So I'm going to Starbucks to buy. That's what you thought, huh? Happy birthday, Sash. Nothing but success here. I know you might not see this until a couple days time. Just want to focus, to stay focused and dedicated to your own patterns. The man I walk with him pick me about a gorgeous. I want him wife see him and come to me and I'm back. One leg.
Hi. How are you?
I'm tired.
Huh?
I'm tired.
You're tired?
Yeah.
Just sleep, we have coaches over there.
I can get two grande caramel from.
What's up,
yourself? Yeah, warm, please.
Okay, no problem. That's a
touch,
right?
Yeah. Okay. I just bought Starbucks for my mom and myself. Mommy and I. So I'm waiting on it. I'm so tired. But I'm hungry. Yeah. Let me still make up food. Jamaica? Thank you. Follow me on Twitter. That my pictures are doing so good. Like, it's giving song. So I just get like 1 toes or something. So, and then I took it yesterday. So I fly. Giving what they said close to. It's our friend that we met at San Blas. And they see our poster on Instagram. Come in. It's okay. Obsessed with Starbucks, you know? Oh, show another man. All them have Wi-Fi, and them is not enough to see. Well, anyways, guys, that's it. I'll talk to you later.